that's along the whatchamacallit. I can level up once more. 10 faith. Now let's do strength. Get that strength up. Alright, I think it's a wolves angle, actually, guys. I don't think it's jellyfish, I think it's wolves. How do we get over there? It's along the coast over here somehow. Oh, it's probably that way, past the troll. Or the giants. We're gonna use it until we get the Black Knife Assassin Spirit Ashes, then we're just gonna use that one. Sword, a club, short bow. I can't afford this. I could use it though.
Well done. Well, be on.
All right, we gotta find the cave. Oh, I missed. Oh, there's the cave. I missed it, I guess. Oh, here it is. Oh no, Mr. Buck.
It hurts.
You know, Armand, I don't remember what you did in your playthrough, if you ever, like, came to this cave at all.
They'll rush in and beat you to a pulp. You'll end up just like me. Oh.
Oh. This is like, it has two bosses in one. The demi-human chiefs. Rickety shield and some string. These guys are like the goblins of the D&D world. They're poor. They don't have anything. They have like string as their most prized keepsake. I took all the other trash out.
So the FedEx guy never stopped?
No, but it came later. All right, that's one. The second one's over here. That's number five there, baby. Hey, first try, shit was easy mode. never fight a demi-human in the dark. Can't see shit. Lost Grace discovered. That can level up again. Let's do one more in health. Oh yes, these, you get to kill dragons to get the things required. Dragon Claw, Dragon Fire, Dragon Maw. I think if we go back to the cave over here, we can give Bok his tailor set and his sewing needle, the only thing his mother gave him.
Oh. Wait. Is that what I think it is? You got it back for me. My sewing needle. Made you go and do a thing like that? My mum was a seamstress, and that sewing kit was all I had to remember her by. I always wanted to be just like sweet old mum. Then I suppose I can't just curl up and die, can I? Thank you. You're very kind. I always wanted to be a seamstress like my mum. Suppose I can't just curl up and die, can I? Thank you very much.
Okay.
Always want...
Address there. I think we're going to call it there. We got 5 of 238, which let's do some math on this. We are a whopping 2.1%. Done with all the bosses. 2.1. So we are going to call it there. So thank you guys for tuning in today. Until next time. Well, actually, remember, tomorrow's Friday, which means it's another episode of First Time Friday. What game is it going to be? I don't know yet. But another stream tomorrow. Game I haven't played before. First Time Fridays. Be there or be square. Thank you guys and have a good night.